Save and save as. Under the file menu and then click save or press Ctrl plus S keys. Type a name for the document and then click save. Under the file menu, click save as. It will navigate the users to the save as window. User can create new folder in the desired location by right click inside save as window and point new points to folder. Then choose file type and type the file name in the file name text box and then click save button. After the document is saved in the desired location, if user wish to save the edited content again, they can use the save button from office button or Ctrl plus S to save the edited text.